Let's get into it. All right, we are going to continue where we left off. We're on Chapter 7, Left Behind. We are exploring the Korra region. We went to Judon and did a bunch of exploring, too, not too long ago. We are here at the gym for a side quest. We have another side quest over here. We do have a side quest to do one more in the Judon region. I figured we'll save that one. It's a Tifa one. We have to go find some guy's bird or whatever right here. I just wasn't into it. I wanted to get to the Korra region. Because there's so much cool stuff over here. I'm loving... This might be my favorite region so far that we've unlocked. It's so much fun. We brought Tifa back into our party because of her combat style. And we need to go kill some monsters. And are they... Okay, they're just in the area. We gotta find them. Okay. Here's some. Go. My headset's really loud. That's unfortunate. Oh, he staggered it. Sick. Dang, okay. I missed overpower. Can I do an attack with, here we go. Nice. I like to see. Nice. That's what I wanted. I didn't get a chance to, assess it though. Can I use Claw to assess it real quick? Oh, he doesn't have anything. What do we want to, let's use overpower again. We gotta get this thing done, yeah. Smack it to death, bro. Done. That was fun. I guess. What? Huh? Oh, sorry. Just some mental meal prep. The ideal post-workout dish.
So, you were the one behind Seventh Heaven's minion?
Half was a holdover from the old owner. The better half was mine.
Huh. Should I ate there more?
Yeah. You snooze, you lose.
Hey. Little chocobo. Okay, these guys, I forgot. We gotta assess this guy real quick. I'm trying to figure out. The fish. Yeah, here's it is. It's when the Wickets will pressure them. They will also become pressured when somebody casts a spell while silenced. They cannot be attacked while fighting them. Through the air. So, patience is... Oh, so there is nothing you could do when they do that ability. I was wondering if you could, like, somehow knock them out of it. And then, so we got... So, who's the... Okay, he's weak to fire. They're all weak to cold. Okay, so let's get to Aerith and get her, whatever it's called, this down. Yo, Cloud just got lit. Oh, wait, Cloud. Oh, too slow. Okay, they're cold. So, let's do this guy. It'll be Tifa. Pressured, there we go. Let's do this. Boom. Then we'll use overpower. There we go. Smack down on the ground. You got her thing up again. I think. Sharing base attacks, increase combo. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do it again. And then let's be... her, let's go back over here. Let's put... this down. And then let's do this. Cloud real quick. Use a spell. Go Aerith up. Go back to Aerith. Ooh, that was a nice attack. Use another spell. Freeze on... the same health. So let's do this one because it doesn't have that much pressure. Go back to Tifa. Nice, we did that. Do this again. And then let's do on this guy over here. Oh, we killed him. Why is he still here?
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore, though. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about Crab?
Not a fan.
Yeah, me neither.
Pretty fun character development there, I would say. Oh, there's a thingy to find over here. Leads us to this, right? Okay, so... there's definitely gotta be one under here. No? Oh, they're on the other side. And this music is so good in this game. That was disgusting.
One more shot.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. You've got this. I got this.
Dude, that was a nasty combo.
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
You know, it's funny.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah. Homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
Oh, we got a good amount over here. We just one-shot that thing? There's no way.
Okay.
Get out of there! I knew that was coming. It's allergic, or not allergic, bro. It's weak to that ice. Alright, let's beat Tifa real quick. Get me up in the sky. Oh wait, it's down on the ground. And then let's do overpower. Almost got another one. The Cloud's about to die, isn't he? Do you have anything? He don't have nothing to start, man. Nothing I could do, bro. Oh, why did... Alright, let's get her... this down. What we do? Just staggering everything, bruh. It's all ice. Oh, yeah, so who's not pressured? That thing isn't pressured at all. Wow. Yeah. There you go, Tifa. Dude, we're just spamming spells, bro. Healing wand, yeah, let's heal everybody. Okay, now let's be, Cloud. Yeah, I wanna do this. Oh no, I wanted to do the... magic sword thing. Yeah, we can head back. We killed them all. Yeah, I really wanted to do the magic sword so bad when it's stunned. It does so much damage, bro. I didn't really want to ride the chocobo, but that's fine. What's it called? Great Gains. That's actually sick.
Oh, hey there, Cloud. Tifa. Heard you two took care of our little monster problem.
Yes, we did.
Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
There you go, buddy.
Excuse me.
Get those gains.
Sorry about it. But you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here! Oh, wow. And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you!
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration!
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
What?
Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal. If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that sound?
Dang, take up Anna's challenge. Battle to see whose abs are more fab. That's crazy. Whoever performs the most setups will win. In the event of a tie, you will lose. Okay, so we have to win-win. That's crazy. Win the goal. Okay, yeah, let's just do it. We get a prize base. Yeah, why not? Great outfit to do setups in, too. Oh, they're cheating.
Beautiful.
You're killing it. Don't you ever get sore? It's almost like your muscles are singing.
That was perfect.
Show up.
So I missed. I pressed the wrong one.
Yeah, keep it up. Incredible form.
Your buff so stunning.
Where'd that come from? Just like that.
No, I pressed R1. Oh, she's gonna catch up right here. Watch this. It's a tie. We lost.
We gotta do this again sometime.
That's crazy. I don't know why you're that impressed. You literally have the same amount, but okay.
This is gonna be fun!
Truly incredible.
Incredible form!
No! This is harder than it looks, bro.
Yeah, keep it up!
I'm at a loss for words.
I gotta like pretend I'm following it with my eyes because I keep forgetting what one to press.
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Beautiful.
Yeah, keep it up.
No, it was R2. No, oh, she's actually beating us already.
Show up.
just like that.
That was perfect. Again, a 16. Oh my goodness. Bro. We suck. Yo, bro, that's crazy.
Hey, if you've got the time, can we go another round?
Yeah, we'll come back, bro. Come back. Can I fast travel here? Yeah, you can, okay. Ugh. We're switching outfits, alright? Maybe the swimsuit is making her too self-conscious and she needs to concentrate better. So we're gonna switch her into something else. Honestly, now that I think about it, this is pretty chill outfit. Wish you could like have this their main outfits, but like change the color. Like this would actually look really good with like a really light blue jacket. I feel like. Yeah, we'll do back to this. Because let's be honest though, we still gotta remember that it's probably like 100 something degrees on this island, so we gotta be somewhat realistic here too. I think we're good. Now Tifa can concentrate. Her eyes can be focused on the prize. Wait, I don't know what that notification was, an X. Alright, let's do it.
These ads are ready when you are.
Eva's ready now, trust me. She just needed to get her eyes focused.
Don't go easy on me, okay?
Okay. I just gotta follow it with my eyes. Exactly, incredible form is right.
Truly incredible.
We can't mess up one time, dude.
Where'd that come from?
Speed run it.
It's almost like your muscles are singing. Don't you ever get sore? I lost the words. Incredible form. Just like that.
And that's actually hard to press down, dude. Yo, Tifa is going crazy right now, bro.
I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles. That was perfect.
No, we failed. Okay, I don't think she's gonna catch up though. Oh my god, this is so hard. Yeah, see, it was just, you know, she was not focusing with that outfit on. Not bad.
Wow, you've got abs of adamantite. Thanks a lot. You put up a good fight, though. Like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of blood, sweat, and tears into your training. Honestly, I... Sorry. Thank you. Glad I could help. Well, actually, I was hoping that, if it's not too much to ask, would you, Tifa, be my muscle mentor?
What?
Really?
Personal trainer, Tifa?
I don't
I can see it.
By all means, you have my blessing. If you don't mind dropping by from time to time, I'm sure she'd benefit from your advice.
Might as well.
If that's what you want, then I'll back you up.
Oh my gosh, thanks, Coach!
Well, that's a crazy laugh right there.
Muscle Mentor. Has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your extermination fee. And is promised a little extra for helping her out. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
Nice. Oh, we got all kinds of colors going on right now. That's crazy. So, was that it? Is there any other challenges to these guys? You can talk to this guy here.
I'm all pumped up. You ready to get flexed on?
Wait, Haven wasted your ad performance. The other members of the gyms are eager to challenge you to some of us special. When you're going to ring appears, hold the button halfway down until the gauge is full. Okay. So, champion belt, supernatural wrist guard. What? What's rank 3, bro? Bro, we're gonna be here for a minute. So is Tifa the one doing it again?
All right, give it your best shot.
Oh, oh my God, we're going reverse. Oh God, this is horrible. This is really bad. Why would they do this? I'm gonna have to do like 4 rounds just to get used to the new this button layout, and it disappears on me, bro. It's green. What are they doing to me? Okay, let's restart. Retry. Let's just retry. There's no point.
I'm gonna crush you.
Oh man, these cutscenes are pretty bad. Here we go. R1. Wait, now it's back to this mode again? It switches each time? Oh god, that's horrible.
Yeah, keep it up.
I'm at a loss for words.
No, 3. Okay, come on, get up. Tifa, get up! Dude, come on. I don't understand what we're supposed to do for that green.
Great form.
That was perfect.
Don't give up.
What's going on right now? He failed, but it ain't gonna give us enough time. Are we supposed to like barely touch it? Like, what are we supposed to do with green?
All right, give it your best shot.
Can we get another? Like, I should have read it better. Finally figure out how to do it. Okay, let's do it again. I know how to do it now. You have to barely hold it and then you gotta push it down. Stupid. But alright, we got it. That was really, really annoying. They did that just to do something. You know, they had to do something there for no reason. It's already hard. For a mini game, dude. Incredible form is right. Form is key to build muscle. Here we go.
Great form.
Don't you ever get sore?
I'm at a loss for words.
Where'd that come from?
Yeah, keep it up.
Truly incredible.
Dude, Tifa's flying right now, bro. Yo, I didn't even realize some of the physics going on right now if you put close attention.
Incredible form.
31, baby, let's go.
But how?
What can I say?
No.
Go. Supernatural wrist guard. Okay, so we got base rank in that, so we should be able to get the champion belt if we beat this guy, right? Because we got two ranks in one. Oh, wait, no, we got that for fighting the girl, so we got to fight another guy after this, I think.
This party started.
Dude, that was hard. Nope, we're just gonna restart out of the bat. Please be our start of R1. Please start of R1. L1, R1, X.
Beautiful.
Yeah, keep it up.
Great form.
It's almost like your muscles are singing.
That was perfect.
You're killing it!
No, I pressed the wrong one. I didn't know what to press. I got confused. This is hard. He's whooping our butt right now. Come on.
Yeah, keep it up!
Just like that!
You're so stunning.
Yeah, keep it up!
I didn't know what to press again. Dude, this is so hard. Oh my goodness, why did they make it this hard? Like, why?
Okay.
Makes no sense. So, R1, R1, R2. Oh, now it starts a different way again? Oh my goodness.
That was perfect.
It's almost like your muscles are singing.
Beautiful.
You're killing it.
No, I pressed L2. It was just too slow.
I'm at a loss for words.
I don't think there's any way we can beat him.
Truly incredible.
Dang. This is hard. This is hard, bro.
Get into the groove.
And now we switch back to this way again.
Yeah, keep it up.
Dude, I don't like this way. I don't like that way. I like starting with R1, not L1.
Let's get this party started.
Great form.
I think we have time to catch up.
Just like that.
Beautiful.
You're crushing it.
You're killing it.
That was perfect.
Yeah, keep it up!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Attune yourself to your abs.
I honestly don't know if we can do this, guys. This is really hard. I was close to hitting it. I don't know why they switch it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth all the time. It don't really make any sense.
Let's get this party started.
Great form!
I'm at a loss for words.
Shit! Just like that!
Try to have fun with it.
You're crushing it.
That was perfect.
I have an idea, and I don't know if it'll work, but it might. And I'm okay with doing that because it isn't like the actual game. What is? Oh, because she doesn't have her outfit on, so her gloves are like, not on her, but they are. That's kind of cool. All right.
Okay, people. The builder's creep.
All right, you and me. It's go time.
I don't know if this will do anything, but it might.
Get into the groove. It's almost like your muscles are singing. Hey, what's up?
I had no idea what button to press.
Beautiful. Yeah, keep it up.
Truly incredible.
You're killing it.
I only honestly got like 5 more tries in.
Okay,
I don't
started.
See how this is fun. This isn't like, this is like super annoying. I'm serious, I only got a few more tries left in me.
That was perfect.
It's almost like your muscles are singing.
You're crushing it.
I'm at a loss for words.
Just like that.
Beautiful.
You're crushing it.
It's almost like your muscles are singing.
Yes, you are all taught.
Truly incredible.
Right form.
One more. That's all I got in me. All I got.
Okay, let's get this party started. Yeah, keep it up.
Crushing it!
That was perfect.
You're killing it!
Yeah, keep it up!
Your buff's so stunning!
I'm one. Thought it was orange, not green. Yeah, we're done, guys. I'm actually starting to get a little pissed off now. I'm done. This is not fun. Woo-hoo! It didn't do any... No, I pressed the wrong button. Maybe it's fate. Maybe fate made me do this. You can have it. Normal.
The key to maintaining a hot bod is keeping a cool head.
I don't think that's true, but okay. Oh man, I'm actually like a little irritated. That wasn't fun, bro. And I wonder what that wrestling belt was. Whatever. I got cooled down a little bit. That got me frustrated. Big time. There is increased strength by 10. Wow. What's Cloud have on? I think these would be better for me. Dude, if there was increased strength by 10 and increased like max HP by like 250 or something, that would be like insanely good. Oh, here they are, supernatural wrist guards right here. We need beast hide. Increase spirit, increase magic power by 10, that's good. Increase MP and magic power by 5. You get max MP and magic power. Is that good for Hera? Because she has increased magic power by 5 and MP by 3. One MP, increase max MP and magic power by 5%. You might as well. I mean, if it grants immunity to something, that's a nice. Magic defense. This gives her more defense. This gives Hera, if you look at hers, it goes to 69. Her regular attack and shield goes down though. I mean, we do need to craft stuff because of iron ore. So we can level up. Because we need to get to the. Like, I want this one really bad. Look at the stats in the far right. Excuse me. So, can I make this? I can't make any of this. Can't make any of this. We gotta go explore. Mega potion. That barely did anything to our level. Look how much it barely does anything. Oh, these level up a lot. These right here. I need zinc or wherever that is. We need 10, we have 6. Even crafting another one of these. A lot of helicopters around here, bro. Okay, I'm a little cooled off now. So let's head to a Moogle. We went the wrong way. Guess we're going here now.
Corell's divine sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corell. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
Alexander! Triangle, triangle, O. So there's only two O. Got it. I already see the Moogle thing. You see it? The big mushroom back there? Just saying it goes through bush, not that it was in the bush. Dang. Finds a blessing? Dang, that's pretty good. Knock on the door.
Please bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo.
Wait, how do we do this? I made him go back. So weird. Grab him, grab him. Nice. Wait, he's still shooting me inside there? What? That's crazy. He's only one life. God, there's no time limit. Okay, why is always the bomb ones that give me trouble too? Get him to There we go. Easy, bud. Whoa, banana. That was hard and super scary. Like, super scary. Especially that. It's right there. Bomb went off. Oh my goodness.
Thanks so much for helping us get this Emporium open. You're the best. Not many people know this, but the Emporium's founder, Mog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Koopo nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Koopo. Welcome, Koopo.
Buy anything good for me? Get some rubies. Fire material. Wait, fire material earring? Allow the use of the highest level of fire material, granting access to this to the spell fire. Fire, and I don't know how to say those. Wow, that's crazy. Allows the highest level of HP up material, increasing maximum HP. That's actually pretty good. The highest precision defense material regarding enemies. Binding attacks. Time blocks? Wow. Ooh. Ninja. Tifa. Firearm. HP up. I really don't want them. I just don't think that'd be worth having it. Look how much we lose in attack and stuff.
Still super cool though.
Oh, you can do these to earn a Google medal. That's cool. Do we find all the Moogles now? Is there more? We still want to do that quest too. Make our way over here. Probably the best bet. Shoots ice at us. Oh man, weakness is fire. Well, let's find out if they actually are good at fire, because Aerith, you almost got your stuff. Should have fire. Wait, I don't think she has fire. Yeah, she does. She was jumping at me, so let's do that one. Nice. Nice.
You managed to complete all intel objectives.
How we do it? I didn't even try to max it out. But it happened. Now we gotta figure out how to get to this area. I think it's over here and we go up like that. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, here's the bird. Oh, the bird. Yep. Okay. Alright. And that's what we're gonna call this. I will be back on later today. But I wanted to get on, get a little bit done early in the morning. And we will continue where we left off. Until next time. I'm out.